man. What the heck? Again? I don't like anything that anyone is telling me.
Well, so it's the Inferno. I think that sounded pretty...
Yeah, it did. Thanks for the lyrics, Spam.
And I fucked your mother!
You sure did, buddy.
Well, it looks it's up.
For real.
Huh? Oh, wow. I can't believe that missed me.
Out of my way, you fannies. Shit.
Ow.
Are you okay, dude?
Okay as I ever am when that happens.
Ow. Jeez, the bad luck thing is really bad today, huh?
It's bad every day, honestly. With how it's acting up, I'm not feeling great about how today is gonna go.
So you're having an especially off day. Big deal. Nothing I can't help you fix.
The bombs begin to fall and I'm rushing to meet my love. Please remember me. There is no more.
No, but it can be helped.
I don't think so.
Why not?
Because he's a freak. That's why.
You know, you weren't a part of this conversation, Rust.
I'm programmed to give you a handicap.
Rust.
I have no money for fucking bills and steam cells.
Rust.
So, how's your day going, huh? Been crushed by any falling pieces today?
Just the one?
Or are you gonna cut the good guy routine and spontaneously combust?
Give it a rest, Reuben. You're acting like a brute.
Hey, you stay out of this! And don't call me that!
Sorry, forgot. But then again, I am slightly drunk.
It sounds like an old person's name, and I'm very clearly young.
I can't.
Really got some tension there, huh?
Rusty has a point.
Hey, I'm not a pinata boy!
No.
Tell you what, I'll combat your big dick. I'll show you. I'll be a supernatural good fuck charm. What's the worst that can happen?
Take a second and imagine if tomorrow the Pope decided, that's it, no more Mormons, and napalm Salt Lake City.
I got this.
Scientists have expressed skepticism about whether ALH-84001 proves the existence of extraterrestrial life.
Sal!
Well, it's been 6 years since we sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday.
God damn them all! I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold.
Didn't ask for your life story.
Wait!
I'm getting tired of finding new ways to pass. I love paralyzing people.
Nice, man. Terrible drinking problem.
Kind friends, won't you listen to my pitiful tale? I'm an object of pity and looking quite stale. I gave up my job.
Bore me, Daddy.
I dust on Cooper's Creek, and once I run to Jingy Shed and I glued it in a week. And when Gabriel blows his trumpet, I'll catch the modern train.
I didn't understand a word you just said.
Kayla! Guys, you gotta help me.
Oh my gosh, sweetie, your hand!
Jack ran off.
Bash his cheek, man. Fucking bash him.
Ooh, I'm gonna write a new song about this.
Must you?
Have you ever eaten a tangerine? Would you like to try one? Sanctic power! Gate of infinity! Gate of infinity!
Graphic.
Gate!
You guys!
Oh, fuck, I lost the sun.
Oh, shit. There goes the planet.
By the time the late Cretaceous rolled around.
Oh, my God.
Well, well, well. If it isn't bad luck, Buck.
Hi, Horny.
Hey, heard about how you got totally splattered yesterday. Real nice.
What's your problem, man?
Coming toward us is the great Confederate bugaboo. Supposed to scare us out of our wits.
I can come in your back.
Oh, you!
Oh, shit.
Hey, rude language. Oh, shit.